Welcome to Miami, 47. The innovation race is on its last day, and it is down to the wire. Thousands of eager fans are gathered for the final laps of this unexpectedly close race. Sierra Knox is expertly piloting her red Kronstadt car. Her father, Robert Knox, roams the nearby expo building where Kronstadt is showcasing its new prototype car. The Kronstadt RK Mark III has seen fierce competition from the Chinese Kowloon Heavy Industries' new racer. Moses Lee, CEO of Kowloon, has taken a dominant lead and looks invincible. Sierra Knox will need to risk it all if she wants to win for the third year in a row. The stakes are as high as they can get.
Sir, if you want to come through, I'm gonna have to pat you down.
How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen.
Huh? Can anyone please help me? I need help here.
Nice and easy. No sudden moves. I will pull the trigger.
Just go at it for a goddamn slugfest! Hey!
Okay, thank you, sir. This will be over in no time. Okay, let's go, sir. Thank you.
Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
That must have hurt! My God! Mascot outfit?
Oh, my.
I don't know how a guy would steal his flamingo outfit. Now I can't find my...
Sorry.
Hey, man, but you're just making me feel a little uncomfortable now. Okay? Jim, it's me. I'm here now. Ready to meet up with Sierra Knox over at the hotel. Yeah, after the race. I just got to pick up the documents from my van, but I had to knock out a guy and steal his flamingo outfit. Now I can't.
Did you see him?
Huh?
Oh my God! Hey, man.
Some keys over there. Oh man, you're a real lifesaver. Thank you.
The race is entering its final lap, 47.
I just feel it's time to take a stand. This movement could seriously use some muscle. When these radicals talk about
I could have been a doctor or something. I remember one time in school, the teacher said to me, I got my head screwed up.
Street fight.
this kind of thing for fun.
The race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
Don't move! You can't be here, sir.
By courier service in 25 gold-rimmed boxes. The once minor...
This here.
What the hell are you doing? Let go and put your hands where I can see him.
Target has stood down. We're taking him in.
Ugh. don't think you're supposed to be here, mister. This is a private area.
Hey, don't...
He looks like he don't give a shit.
All right.
Weird.
Sir. Sir.
Come on, you copy?
Someone's in serious trouble. Stand by.
Bollocks!
No! We've got a big fight.
What are you waiting for? Help me!
Help!
That's not you, boy.
Watch out!
Affirmative.
I need help here, goddammit.
Robert knocks down. Now for the heir to the Constant Empire.
What the? Hey, I need some help over here.
Bait.
Hey, man.
Guys, we got trouble.
It's done. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
Is he gone? Right there, right there!
Miss Knox is going to be pissed. I did the pre-race checkup on her, and, well, let's just say she's got a bad case of intermittent explosive disorder.
Poor Dr. Sorensen. First, he almost loses a patient to a seemingly harmless case of dehydration. Now, he has to deal with this guy suffering from urinary retention. Not his day.
Let's just hope he doesn't somehow screw up the revitalization procedure on Miss Knox. I know it's just a simple injection, but given his track record these past few days...
Well, at least we know who's buying us beer tonight.
Ain't that the...
So, it seems Sierra Knox has jumped on the revitalization bandwagon and is scheduled for an injection of some sort. The doctor who is supposed to help her with the procedure is preoccupied with a patient who is unable to urinate. Curious situation, 47.
Brian brought cake. Wait till your break to go eat it, aight?
Sorts of trouble.
Well, what a race, folks. And don't forget to get your Sierra Knox t-shirt at the exit. Buy one, get one free. Oh, that's right.
Ladies and gentlemen, this year's innovation race is now over.
And it's time to hand the trophy to the very deserving winner.
Even though the main event is now finished, the fun has not ended. So please stay tuned to the exhibition race
and everything we have come to expect.
Personal space.
Sorry. Hey, medicine man, I'd like a word. Yo! Hey, you're ignoring me. I know you are.
What a stupid disguise. There is no way in hell.
Nice, Jason!
Paging Miss Knox. Paging Miss Sierra Knox. The doctor will see you now.
Oh, excellent doctor. Work, 47. Sierra Knox should be on her way to the emergency area.
I forget your name, I'm sorry.
medics look alike. Scary.
Yes?
I'm Sierra Knox. You paged me. I have an appointment.
Ah, Miss Knox. If you can just take a seat, please.
If you could quit breathing directly on me, I'd be grateful.
Miss Knox, if you can just take a seat, please.
Oh, great.
Miss Knox, I'm ready for you.
Let's do this. All right, Doug. Where'd you want me?
Miss Knox, come on in. Have a seat and relax.
So, what's on the menu? Something that'll take care of this hideous pain in my neck, I hope.
I promise. Once I'm done, you won't feel a thing.
Oh, shit! Let go, mister! Stop trying to... What?
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
Sorry, I can't let you through. Unless someone's dying or on fire or something. So please, move along.
I mean, we can't just guess.
I asked him. He said I should have gone out.
Berlin. Shanghai. Montreal. We're bleeding operatives. Panic is spreading, and now we are axing our own?
Knox was a traitor. He would have caused incalculable damage.
And he won't be the last. This is exactly what the enemy wants. We need to fight the sickness, not the symptom.
And I have just the tool for the job.
Right. The Burnwood woman. Eric Soders warned you about her, didn't he? The Crusader.
I can handle Miss Burnwood. Everyone hates power until you offer them some.
And you ought to know.
ICA speaks the enemy's language. We need them.
And once we don't?
We'll cross that bridge when we get there.
Fact remains, we are shadowboxing. We need to know who we are up.
His name is Lucas Gray, the late Mr. Cobb's head of security. Cobb was ground zero, first of our operatives to die. It had to be one of his staff, someone with military training and access to the plane.
Grasping at straws.
Gray is a mercenary, a veteran of every backwater tragedy you've ever ignored on the 5 o'clock news. Chechnya, Sierra Leone, the list goes on, but before 89, nothing. No records of any kind.
Ah, come on. CIA, KGB, plenty of spies went dark.
After the curtain was lifted, I cast a very wide net. Lucas Gray simply does not exist.
If you're all quite done wetting yourselves with excitement, I couldn't give two shits where he came from. I only want to know one thing.
How does he know about us?
I swear to God, this hearts and flowers crap will get us both killed. Can't you see? Your so-called friend is working for them now. He's not the man you knew.
This is his fight too, Olivia.
Even if he doesn't realize it. Like it or not, 47 is our last and only lead on the partners. He needs to remember.
He's coming for us. And unlike you, he won't hesitate.
Just get me inside. Rico, I need a favor.